This is the stretch of road, traffic officers say the vehicle ran off before colliding with a utility pole. Jehan Best and two other passengers were on board. Best and the two passengers were rushed to Victoria Hospital, where he was pronounced dead on arrival. Family and friends are still in shock and mourning after hearing the news.
It really hurt me a lot to get to know that he passed away so suddenly, without any signs, and you know, you understand?
This man taught Jehan Best to drive during his younger days. He is still in disbelief.
He was a good loving boy. I was always there with him, and he always there with me. I remember the day I used to put him on my lap so he can learn to drive, you know, and it really touched my heart to see him pass away, you know, and not knowing that he will pass away so soon.
Black flags were seen Tuesday morning blowing in the wind at the bus terminal where the deceased once operated. His colleagues say he will be sadly missed.
One of our drivers here, his best friend, was driving behind him, and he happened to remove him from the trap vehicle before the fire service came in, had to cut down the seat and everything. And I spoke to him. He told us he spoke to him, and he said he didn't have much blows. He just wanted to get to where he was going.
He was a cool and quiet guy. He was not that close to me, but we were seen nice with each other. Anytime he come around, he always greet me. I greet him. When we meet each other on the road, we always bring each other. No, but you know, I know him. It's not that he's there for long. It's just about a few couple of months since he's there. But I'm so sad to hear about what happened to him.
Just recently, he just came on that road, but he wasn't too close, eh? But I really feel bad when I heard that this morning, because he's from same area from there. So
the fatal accident occurred Monday night about 7 p.m. at Barre de Lisle. The island so far has recorded 3 road fatalities in less than 2 weeks. Prior to the death of Jehan Best, Wayne Francis and Sherwin Maynard met their death in motorcycle and vehicular accidents. Investigations into the 3 accidents are continuing. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.